Directly south of us.
Straight in front of us.
That was easy to find.
We're a bit far out. I definitely think those are enemies. And switch to the rifle. We both shot.
And you're the meanies around. Nothing's immediately appearing.
That's a long swim.
Should have grabbed a rowboat from before.
Another enemy, and he's huge. And I have no ammo. What the fuck name is that thing?
What was with the explosion?
Are you still on the boat with the guy?
Because
I'm driving over here.
I'm going around to the other side.
Yeah, but he's over here with me now.
Trying to come closer. Really? What quite is that?
And there's a fucking zombie. I'm coming back to this boat. This is not safe on this island. Uh-oh, where'd he go? Not moving. Yeah. Last. Quest received. Boom, toad picked up.
What's this on the boat?
There's got to be treasure here. Take wood for repairs, more fire bombs. There's nothing here. That's all they came here for.
If you look at the map, it's showing possible locations for treasure.
It's also showing these guys.
Yeah. New. Use the cannon.
Did you get him?
He's gone. Found the treasure.
Alright. We're out of here.
Back to the outpost. It's back north.
There's nothing fucking one of those guys.
Oh, God. Got him. Come over here. Just wandering around. Hit you with a cannon.
Gotcha.
That's a good shot. Let's not head to the red tornado. I don't think we're ready for that kind of thing yet.
shit go for another convention. I'm gonna move this gunpowder barrel off the deck.
Yeah, pretty much choice.
Land ho. Time we went to drop anchor.
Yeah, tie it down for a bit here. Like 10 feet from the back. Oh shit, I have to get 30.
Yep, can move up. I assume you'd be selling yours to the same person.
To this guy?
I'm sure.
You're forgetting rich.
How much do we get for that?
315.
Oh, we got more for that.
Oh, because that guy was the guy we were supposed to kill for them. Reputation with Order of the Soul, you know?
to miss me a finest grog.
Ooh, the grog is pouring nicely today.
You found more?
Yeah, more fireworks.
Oh yeah, every time you're here, search the barrels. It'll spot more stuff every time you come here. My firebomb. You're getting.
It's the only time it happens in video games.
Yep.
So, what would you like to try? Grog is pouring nicely today.
Alright. Are you good? Back here. Get over here and find me. No. You don't realize how much of a challenge this is.
This is your flag customization, or your ship customization shop.
Oh, don't run. This is... No, don't send me off the edge.
What do you have? I don't want you.
I can't walk in a straight line.
Wow.
Slowly getting better. Did you just jump off?
I did.
I have a gift for you. Got a special gift for you.
Excuse you.
The big red tornado with a blue light.
Oh no, I'm steering towards him.
He's steering to the south.
I gotta shoot between these islands because there's little islands too. And if I'm in the same island as islands, and then it's straight down to normal. I'm off the boat. I don't know how that just happened. My game just glitched and I'm no longer on that computer. Hopefully I don't die at least. I don't know how to
close the back of it.
Kinda not a bad time to have tanks to group, but opposed to this trap.
Didn't even know it's not wrong.
Take over steering
for a minute. I'm really liking how this footage is looking in the recording so far. Like how it's showing up in OBS. Because it is clean.
That was basically heading straight.
You're on a dead horse, dead on course, with a festival around an island. I have to be careful with some islands, because suddenly you get a cannon firing at you. my dog okay? Oh, for me it's up there.
I think it's down here in the dead sleeper.
For me it's up to where the,
Oh.
Where you left.
What are you doing? Why is he dancing? He likes your music. He got into it. Fucking tankard again.
There's not much to stop. Sure enough. Using keyboard or controller.
I'm still
in. Controller is down D-pad. Grab the giant boat at some point. See how we do with that. The boat that you kind of need four people
for. Oh, yeah. That's the one I really like using.
It's just a fucking nightmare on your own.
Somebody managed sales in the wheel. Like
go a little bit more west than north.
This one's good. One person got in the sales wheel together. Another person got in.
It's not this island, it's the one beyond. What the fuck?
What is that? Harpoon it, get it straight
in the mouth. Is that a megalodon? I feel like that might be the megalodon. Let's not piss it off, shall we? I'm gonna score my course. We are not anywhere near equipped to take that thing. Giant fish or something. Be careful with that island because they will fire cannons.
What island are we going
to? However, we're heading towards
what might be on the side of this rock, right?
We'll look at the map. One of the space.
Big one right there.
That one. Well, we seem to have lost the giant fish for now.
Shoot me again, and
that's where we need to go. And four people.
Yeah. That really know what they're doing. I didn't know if you could just come here and look at the map.
We should have the quest markers on the side that we're on. So we should be able to knock out pretty quickly, just on this bit more inland than uphill.
We land on the beach side.
Beach side, and one that's further inland.
And bring it up sideways along the beach so it's quicker to get out of the ladder.
What the fuck?
Oh, we're getting shot. There's cannons here. Anchor.
Check damage. Where's the cannon?
Up on that hill. So, definitely getting ammo.
I see someone.
He's sitting up on a cannon up on the top of the hill. I don't see anybody on ground.
This one's got to deal with. Got one of them, yeah.
Did you get him?
Don't know how many more there are. I ran away from the cave.
I found a cave with a bunch of guys.
You like ghost guys?
And they have guns.
Try and find a treasure that's probably around there.
Fucked them all up.
Where's this one? Where's the rock? Next. Where's this one here?
Yeah, I'm definitely looting this whole place because there's a shit ton of good stuff. I'm bringing a barrel of gunpowder barrel back to the ship right now. And then I'm grabbing a fruit box so that I can carry more food.
I'm still trying to find a treasure.
Which one? I found the one on the beach by the rocks.
It crossed them off when they've been found. Well, it removes the marker for us. So we've still got two left for this island. It's just hard to determine where you are on your island. What the? until they got attacked. I found it. It's a cannonball chest.
Oh shit, getting attacked by, this is a bad guy. This is one of the skulls we have to take back. He's gonna fuck me up. That's the skull you gotta take there.
Back to the boat.
I'm gonna finish grabbing this fruit over here quick. Anything else I can loot from this area? There's pomegranates and shit which are hard to come by. There's a fuck.
Alright, I'm ready when you are.
Where the fuck is that fruit chest going? Did you take it?
Treasure wants. And a cannonball one.
his way over here. Got full fruit chest.
We've got so much stuff to sell now.
We got a lot of stuff off that one island. There's what? 4 pieces of treasure. There's 3 pieces of treasure.
6 treasure.
2 crates. And a skull. Yeah, that was a good island to loot. Wasn't overly difficult either.
Sell these off and then that'll be it for the recording today. Because we've been going for an hour and 3/4. Oh, you're kidding me, right?
Is that an
Irish?
I
think I took them out. Let's try and get the distance first.
Now they turn. I got them back. Coming straight at us.
Thank you. so as much as we can very quickly. I may have parked the boat a bit too far if you want to bring it closer. It's still leaking.
The cabin rain does too. Or it's just because of the rain.
That's good.
Would you bottom out? Now we hit a rock.
Yeah, couldn't just rip it.
There's the hole right there. It was behind one of the treasure chests.
Where do I sell this stuff? Looking around there for the best. Where's that at?
Oh, I can sell it here at the gold hoarders. 98 coins. Up here at the top.
Thank you.
up those stairs through the door.
Where's both of this?
So it's like a red flag right outside. Right up those stairs that are right now.
Oh, right.
I'm just grabbing more treasure out here.
The last thing. Yeah.
I don't know. Have you done three trips? Alright, this is my third trip here, so yeah, this is the last thing.
Ooh, got a chunk of that.
Thank you.